At the corner of CM Allen and East Hopkins, you'll find the Hitch Mobile Eatery, a collection of food trucks run by some of San Marcos's most dedicated entrepreneurs. Day by day, these men and women strive to provide fresh, quality food for hungry residents.
Into every food truck on here, St. Pita's got some awesome pitas. Wanderlust has really good stir fry and Asian flair, and Thai food right here, and I like the loaded baked potato over here.
These food truck owners understand that they have a lot of competition and know that one bad day at the grill can cost them their entire business.
Received lots of positive feedback from people and everything, so I've really enjoyed being able to be here in San Marcos and being able to serve good food to people.
Brandon Bebo, owner of the Smoked Out Barbecue food truck, says it's difficult to make a living running a business. Yet he realizes just how fortunate he is to have his spot at the Hitch and is making the most of his opportunities.
I really want to open up a brick and mortar restaurant here in San Marcos in a couple years, and hopefully everybody will support me on that when it comes through. So it's a really nice town. I enjoy the vibe and everything. So it's where I want to have a business established.
Brandon and the other owners work hard to provide their customers the best meals possible. Customers have plenty to choose from at the Hitch, even if some say they would prefer a healthier option.
A salad place would be cool. Not like just salad, but maybe specialty and salads would be a cool truck, just because we don't really have a lot of salad options in San Marcos.
Still, customers understand and appreciate all the work that these men and women go through to make their meals the best they can be. Business is good, and customers are often left satisfied with their choice.
Everyone should come check it out, get a taste for whatever you'd like around here, and help a local business.
From pitas to porchettas, from burgers to barbecue, the Hitch has everything San Martians could ask for. For Bobcat Update, I'm Alan Espejel.